Okay, let's do it.
In 2010, Mark didn't own the area yet. That came shortly after because of what happened with you. But we knew William was building something new in his workshop, and we knew it must be important. We were monitoring the place.
Yeah, Beth knew about your presence. She'd done spying on her own. We came over the rooftops to avoid detection.
Beth?
Does Will know we're coming?
No, he doesn't.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so we're still back in... Yeah, okay, we're back in time, so we're gonna see Will.
Whoops. Sorry.
What I was gonna say is, what's crazy is... The fact that she's been to the end... Let's wait for them to shut up. Yeah, the fact that she's been to the end means that she literally knows everything that's gonna happen. She knows everything that's gonna happen and that has happened. And she still couldn't stop the shit. So, like, there ain't no hope. There's no damn chance.
Hey, Will?
He's not here. I made sure of that.
What? Why? He's the only one that knows how to use
the kill him?
Which is why he needs to be kept safe. In case... things go bad.
She went back in time and lost all of her booty.
Then you leave me my brother.
Sure.
Now, where do we find this thing?
Will said he secured it inside a safe. Somewhere in the building.
Have we had any parts in this game?
Hey, River Boy. I'm pretty sure you folks are having a...
Have we had any parts in this game where we're, like, in battle with more than one person? Like in a firefight and we have help? More Night Springs action. Might have to play Alan Wake soon. But yeah, like I was saying in the last episode, or about to say before shit got interrupted.
April 2nd.
Where's this? It's been about a month since. I hope these walkthroughs finish. I see that Chrono Source right there. I hope these walkthroughs line up with 1K subs. Because I want these walkthroughs to finish. I want to be at 1K subs by the time this walkthrough finishes. Because I want to do Last of Us for 1K.
Door's locked. Knowing Will, that's where the safe is. Just need to find a way in.
We can't get in there. I was thinking, what's that red beeping right there? I mean, yeah, that red light. Need to find a way to open the door.
Let's see here. The power setup wasn't working, but it must have worked at some point. Maybe I can rewind time to get this working.
See, like, you can rewind time in situations like that where they want you to. I feel like there should be a power that allows you to do that. Maybe, like, to get behind certain enemies to get in tactical advantage. That would be sick. Jack's birthday is on June 2nd. That's 2 days before or after mine. I ain't gonna tell you when my birthday is. I'm gonna just tell you 2 days before or after mine. June 2nd, don't forget. Don't forget what? Thanksgiving. Remember. How you forget Thanksgiving? Give Beth update on status. He's reminding himself to shower. Shit. Okay, so we need to do that. And then while time is rewinded, we need to... And then can we, like... We want to get across to here first? Did we do it? Yeah, we done it. Okay. Run up in here. She looked completely different. That's wild, man. That's crazy.
Come take a look at this.
So is that just what she looked like
he didn't leave the
before,
code.
Or did she change how she looked because of going through time? Like, that didn't make no sense. Forget.
Somebody's here.
Yeah, there you are. Somebody's about to get shot in the face.
I knew it. I knew they'd find us.
I'll take care of it. Just get that safe open. Stay inside.
Yeah. Okay.
See, that's what I'm saying. He tells her to stay right there. It would be sick if we could just fight to go.
You've been
like.
Spotted the moment you arrived. You never had a chance. You were on a suicide mission.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna lie down and just give up without a fight. Not then. Not ever.
This is Trojan 1 approaching workshop perimeter. Over.
Where's my goddamn weapons?
Orders are to take her alive. Monarch Actual's en route.
See?
Stop right there. Where's the girl?
Hey. Hold on. Take it easy.
Seems to be... He's got a gun! Open fire!
I got more than a gun, bitch! Look at you! I mean, I'm done with the headshot approach when I've got my pistol out, at least. Because you got unlimited ammo, man. There ain't no point in... That bitch just took 3 headshots and then died. This is crazy! You drive me crazy! Why can't you see?
What the?
Hard difficulty, bruh. It's hard. It's difficult. I see you, bitch. Let's run up on this fucker. Slow motion. That slow motion didn't even last, bruh. That shit. Oh! 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 Yo, reload that goddamn weapon, bruh. There we go. Clean him up.
We got a situation.
Who else?
He got backup. He's... I don't know what he is. Orders are to keep the mission quiet and tidy.
See, this don't make no sense, bruh. Get rid of that sniper, because we already know how powerful those are. Headshot. Got him. Oh! Shit. That should be enough. Let's throw a few more in. This is what I'm talking about. I want to shoot some bitches. One more time. All up in his face. Look, kill him. Ooh, okay, take cover. Take cover, Jack. We rocking, we rolling, we doing just fine.
No.
As of now. Shit. Reach. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Every time I pull the goddamn trigger, I gotta reload. There we go. Who's left? You want some? I didn't even want to do that. Damn, you punched me in the face. They got snipers on me too. Where did this bitch go? Oh! Alright, we gotta take this boy out again. We don't want to let him hit me. Like I said, these snipers are crazy. That should do it. No, that didn't do it. Woo! Motherfucker hit me. Shit, he's gonna kill me, bruh. This motherfucker's gonna get me. He's gonna get me! I'm waiting for this shit to reload. Let's run. Let's go over this way. Punch him in the face. Slap your ass. Wait, bitch, what are you? Jack, if you don't get control of your goddamn leg, bruh. You ain't got shit, bruh. You got L, a fresh L. That's what you got. Alright, we're still doing decent. We ain't died yet. Is that other sniper still up there? No, we got him. I think we did. Alright, that dude's dead. There's a whole heap of bitches. That's all I'm saying. Let's run up on this dude. Give him the Chuck Liddell. Oh, we can't? What? We shot him in the back of the neck, though. God damn these motherfuckers, man. There we go. The final bitch got a headshot.
Get out of my way.
Here we are again.
Oh, Paul Serene's up in there.
Years ago.
There we go. I just wanted to get ammo before I go back.
I said, get out of my
way. We probably ain't on the time limit, so I could spend some time.
Get back in.
I could spend some time looking around. Oh, there's probably no... I don't think there's any... collectibles around here. I doubt we're working on the clock. He ain't gonna shoot her in the head if we don't go there instantly. But yeah, this timeline is kind of confusing because we have powers in the past now. And it's weird.
Come with me.
It's like they overlap. Time
together.
Overlaps.
You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
Is that a countermeasure? He said, ah! He said he went Goku. He said, ah!
We failed. We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time, brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there.
She talking to him like he don't know what happened, like he wasn't there.
We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind.
You want to go back in time before you got shot, bitch?
No, 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 Beth. 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 Come on, move. Beth, get up. Beth, come on, get up. Please, Beth. Beth, you need to move, okay? Yeah, that's it. Get the gun. Come on, come on, come on, Beth, move. Come on, please, please. Beth, move! Paul, don't do it. Don't do it! Don't!
I'm not wrong.
You can't!
No! No!
Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next? It wasn't personal?
No.
She gone, bitch! He hit her with that headshot. Is she really dead though, man? This, like, with all this time traveling shit, you really don't know. I don't even know what's happening anymore. I really don't. Like, the time has clearly overlapped. They say everything happens the same, but it don't seem like it does, bro. I mean, the end might always be the same, but shit in between seems like it's changing. But it's like, you're gonna have yourself a little 50-minute video. Peace.
I don't have much time left. I know. I spent 17 years working it out, planning it, building Monarch, because I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. But what I've built has been turned against me. What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them? I'm slipping away into pain and rage. The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on when the world goes dark.
Mr. Serene? Sorry to disturb you, sir, but I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I've sealed the CFR chamber.
All right, so we still got a little bit more gameplay before we get into one of them live-action scenes, so...
All gone.
Can we go fuck about with this goddamn countermeasure?
Seal the chamber. The Chronon field regulator, William's precious countermeasure. Need to keep it safe at all costs. The lifeboat depends on it.
Who are you talking to? Shut up, Goofy. You Goofy, bruh. Talking to your goddamn self. Yes, that's what's happening. That's what happens when you get this kind of sickness. But yeah, man, time is like, this game is getting wild. For real. You really, really dumb. For real. Let's go ahead and do this thing. Speak with the Monarch Trooper. Oh, there we go. The button's right there.
CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene, I'm in your office.
I'll be right there. Serene out. The soldier.
You just said Serene out, though.
I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean. For me, for the plan, I can
What? Motherfucker just glided. I don't even know. He says he's afraid of becoming the enemy. Like, maybe we shouldn't have took the hardline approach then.
How deep does this betrayal run? How many more are there?
I don't know, Rabba.
Why? What's their agenda?
That's what you get for hiring Samuel L. Jackson as your deputy. That's what happens. Alright, we want to go to office. Dude looks wrecked. Poor Serene looks wrecked. Son? Monarch Trooper. I don't even understand. Like, the timeline is... They've completely thrown off the timeline now. I don't know what's happened, what hasn't happened.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed, but there was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but it's all we could find.
See, I'm goddamn Paul Serene. I don't look at you when you're talking to me. What? Okay.
Treatment's right here. Whenever you're ready.
Oh, that's from Claire Ogawa. That's from the woman who's interviewing Jack. So, maybe Jack was captured? I don't know.
My treatments. But it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap?
Imagine, but...
Another betrayal. The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted?
Alright, we got another decision before the end.
I'm not a traitor.
We're the same now. And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission. Lifeboat. See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not going to keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce.
Liam Burke. he would fight to defend us, to slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
Alright, let's see what is.
Assured my downfall. And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright? Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. Now go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
How is that even remotely appealing? Let's go with that one. Control.
Thank you. I'll be right down.
That don't even make no sense. How was that? Where's the upside to that one on the right? I can make them suffer. That ain't no interesting for the gameplay. We want a boss battle with Liam Buck. He said, look like he just bust the meanest nut. He said,
I feel more clear-headed, calmer.
Bitch, don't know, this ain't Snapchat, don't nobody care about your daily events.
I need to work fast, while I still can.
Getting ready to sock somebody in the face. Them trousers way too tight for you, bro. You need hit up, goddamn. Alright, let's do it. We out here, peace.
Become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
You're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite. What was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
Sophia's loyal. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
Dr. Holden, the protocol's been initiated.
Liam?
Yeah, so I have some information about Warren Hatch. I want him apprehended immediately.
Dr. Emerald, are you
Where's
hurt?
Paul? I need to speak with Paul.
Right this way.
Paul.
Sophia.
You initiated it.
You were right, it was time.
Paul, have you taken your treatments? You can't go on without them.
You need to get to the lifeboat.
No, you need to come with me. You need to get things started. We need you.
Just go. Okay? You just go, I'll be there.
Commander Pierce, prep the chopper. I need to get to the swimming hall.
Right away, sir. You owe me one. Come on, Fiona. Pick up. Come on. Come on, pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? It's Fiona, do you copy?
Beth, it didn't work. I'm sorry. I couldn't find the protocol. Yes, speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
It's 12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The chronon field regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
Mm-hmm.
meant five.
We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
It's CFR is what's powering this place right now, Fiona.
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
If you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No,
that's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people the... down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
So, what's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Sir, Liam Burke, he's trying to break into Monarch.
Come on.
We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie. Listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack. Jack?
Jack? Jack?
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in. Hey, wait! Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
You know who I am.
We've met.
You're one of Monarch's elite. The one they tell me is a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now. And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat. Isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR goes unprotected.
CFR?
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible. Powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You could keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife, she'll be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam, what is he talking about?
I think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
I need you to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find you when it's over.
Top of Monarch Tower. You'll find the CFR in a striker suit. That's all you'll need. What's your husband's doing for you? Admirable.
basement 5.
My friends. We've changed things. The world. The universe. We're the first beings powerful enough to undo the very fabric that we're part of. And now we must believe that we are powerful enough to set things straight again. We've all made sacrifices. We have all made sacrifices. But we're not just here to work for ourselves. We're here for our families, for mankind, to change history, to make history, right here, right now. I have some other matters to attend to, so I will not be with you. But I know that you will succeed.
Joyce, CFR defenses are down. It's all you. You're good to go.
Step the fuck away from there!
I can't! I can't, Liam!
Get the fuck away!
Mark!
Get away!
Joyce needs it.
Joyce!
Joyce can fix the fracture, Liam.
You need to get the fuck out of here, Charlie.
I'm not moving.
Get out of here!
I'm not moving, so you're gonna have to kill me. Once and for all, you're gonna have to fucking kill me. Because right now, Liam, I'm thinking about more than myself.
You don't know what Joyce is gonna do.
No, I don't. But I have faith in Fiona. And she believes in Joyce. So I gotta believe too. Think about it. Fix the lifeboat, you save your wife. We fix the fracture, saves us all. Okay? So go ahead. Go ahead and kill me. It's not gonna make a fucking difference. But if you kill Joyce, then we have...
Your perceptions, Liam, they're off. This world you know? This world is ending.
One world's end is merely another's beginning. My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Sorry.